building and mabilis pa rin ang reflexes in numbers. So we're halfway through our analyst experiences. So we've had so far experience dealers, so far warriors, so far experiences in the school, in the nations, and non-academic settings, and the family and the parish. So today, during the Q&A portion, like we said, we are trying to be creative and find new variations in doing our plenary. So for the Q&A, instead of you coming up to the microphone to ask your questions, you will text your questions instead. So at the on the screen is the number you will be texting for your questions. No, it's not true that we are sponsored by any telecommunication company. It's just something that we can do to make things easier, especially if you're shy or embarrassed to go up to the microphone. Anyway, our next speaker is a catechist of the Archdiocese of Manila. He's a ministry assistant of the Youth Commission of the CIPAC, or the Catechetical Foundation of the Archdiocese. He's also the animator of the Sabio Friends in the Youth Center of the Santo Niño Parish in Congo. Let us all welcome Mr. Roque Manila.
Tuturo na sa iyo.
Hello. Magandang umaga po sa lahat. Hindi pa ako mag-animate. Pero sa nakikita ko po, medyo para na natutulong tayo ng konti. Alam niyo po yung Temper Club?
Yes.
Oh, Temper Club, hindi yung mga kaupungan. Hindi ka tayo. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Temper Club. Okay.
And then,
later, I became a catechist. A catechist, and then natuto ko, magturo.